We're about to see a throwdown.
And from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
Rousey went undefeated for a full year in WWE, and tonight looks ready to continue her dominance.